The money that comes from this is used for a number of things. We support the DARE program. We also support our own benevolence fund, which includes an officer down fund. We also, if we need extra equipment that we can purchase, then we'll use it for that as well.